Do you have an idea that you believe could make millions? We're joined by Linda Resnick, the marketing genius behind successful brands like Palm, Fiji Water, and her new book is, she's holding right there, it is called Rubies in the Orchard, How to Uncover the Hidden Gems in Your Business. Linda, good morning.
Good morning.
You are a genius. I mean, there's so many great stories behind all your successes.
Thank you, darling.
And in your book, you have everyone from Martha Stewart to Rupert Murdoch to David Geffen praising you. What is your secret?
Well, being a good marketer is like being a good friend. You have to listen. And if you listen to your consumers and you anticipate what they're going to need because you've listened to them and you've done your research, the chances are you're going to come up with a really great idea.
Okay, tell me the story behind Palm, because it just started out as an orchard that you bought in the San Joaquin Valley how many years ago?
Well, in 1986, we were buying pistachio growing land, and there were 120 acres of pomegranates. And the farmer said, let's pull them, and my husband, being a genius, he's the real genius, he said, let's see how they do. And here we are, we went from 120 acres to 18,000. And we grow most of the pomegranates in America.
And how
today.
And how did you start marketing it? Because it, like, I see that bottle and I just want to drink it.
I know. It's very cute. It's built like me. But the reason we really discovered that from the ancient Greeks to even King Tut, who took a pomegranate vase into the afterlife, everyone knew in mythology that the pomegranate was the secret of everlasting life. And we decided to see if that was true, and we started doing scientific peer-reviewed research. And we found out that indeed, the pomegranate has all these health-giving properties. There isn't a man in America that shouldn't drink 8 ounces a day because it keeps you from getting prostate cancer or from your PSA from rising. It's really an amazing, amazing thing.
Okay.
And good for circulation, too.
Yes, and it tastes great.
And it tastes great.
Let's say I have a great idea. I want to make $1 million or millions and millions and millions of dollars. What do I need to do to get started?
Look inside the box.
What does that mean?
That means the true answer to your marketing is within the box rather than outside. You don't need to put a fancy name with it or whatever. If you have intrinsic value in what you're doing, that's your marketing campaign. It will come out of understanding your product. So in this case, this is the antioxidant superpower. And once we realized the health-giving benefits, that was our marketing direction. And people didn't know what a pomegranate was, but once they found out, they sure wanted it.
What's the story behind Fiji Water?
Fiji Water fell as rain about 150 years ago into this underground aquifer. It's a sustainable amount of water. It keeps falling as rain, but it takes 100 or 200 years to go through the silica and the volcanic rock. And so
you flew to Fiji to go.
I did.
To go check out that this water is really coming from Fiji.
I did, and I won the wet t-shirt contest because we were in a World War II helicopter and the windows were open and I was soaking wet when I got out. It was quite a hit in Fiji, I must say. Very
Linda,
popular.
Linda Resnick, your book is great and you tell such great stories behind all your successes. I wish you much continued success in your life.
Thank you, darling.
Thank you so much. You're
pleasure
welcome.
Pleasure to be here.
Pleasure
You're
to
the
have
best.
You. To read an excerpt of Rubies in the Orchard, log on to our website at earlyshow.cbsnews.com.